lift your hands to the Lord. We enter your gates with thanksgiving. We enter your gates with thanksgiving, Jesus. And into your courts with praise, Lord. Into your courts with praise. So we're so thankful, Lord. We're so thankful, Jesus. We're so
Lord, worthy to be praised, Lord. That's why we lift our hands and worship you. I want to encourage you to lift your hands and worship the Lord. And on to you, Jesus. We lift our hands, we lift our voice, Jesus. Worship the Lord. I feel the presence of the Lord in this place. And on to you, Jesus. On to you, Jesus. We lift our voice in praise. Oh, we lift our voice.
Let's do it again.
You will.
Yeah. Jesus. church. You deserve the praise. How we love you, Lord. How we love you, Lord. How we love you, Lord. There's no one else in my life. You alone are my strength, you're my shield, you're my reward, you're my everything, you're my heart, you're my soul, you're my future, you're my destiny, you're my reason for living. You're the reason why I'm alive, God. Come on, let the church sing, you alone. Before, but tell him, I love you, Lord. Thank you for your love for me. Thank you for all you've done for me. Thank you for dying for me. Thank you for coming to save me. Thank you for drawing my heart after you. Thank you for calling me into the ministry. Thank you for your mercy on my life. Thank you for the times you've forgiven me over and over and over and over again. Tell him, talk to him. Don't whisper to him, don't think. Speak to him, tell the Lord. Is your name. Holy Spirit, let the love of God be shed abroad in our hearts. Remove everything else that's in our heart, Lord, and direct our hearts to love you. Circumcise our hearts to love you with all our heart, with all our souls, with all our minds. This is what we ask of you, Lord. Make us love you, Lord, more than anything else. to choose you, to want you, to love you. Even when we fail, Lord, even when we are weak, help us to love you with all our hearts, with all our souls, with all our might. This is the great commandment. This is the first commandment. On these do all the laws and the prophets hang. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for your blessing.